Praise 100.9, 92.7, praisecharlotte.com. It's a wonderful morning, and I am joined by KEM. How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm excited that you're here. Some people will say, well, what's KEM doing in the Praise studio? Well, so I happen to know that you love sharing about your faith walk. Tell us a little bit about your faith walk.
My faith is my foundation. You know, I just happen to be a Christian with a secular job. You know, as most Christians,
right, are,
we
right.
all we have a secular job. And but my faith is my foundation, you know, and I don't make any bones about it. I give my testimony from the stage. You know, we never take the stage, nor do we leave the stage without giving a little praise, a little honor, a little worship, you know, to the one from whom all blessings flow in my life. And I'm not ashamed of it.
And I've seen that happen. I've been at the concert, seen you and Lettucey basically go in. I was talking to Jonathan Butler one time. He said, I don't even know why my jazz fans still come to the concert, because I basically do worship on the stage. Is there a little transition? How's that working for you?
I think that you know, when you're singing about love, you know, I think that with any great love song, you can take the babies and the all girls out,
right,
you know, and you can replace them, you know, or not replace them, and you could be singing to the Lord, and I honor that, and I receive it that way. And a large part of my audience is a Christian audience, you know, and I think my music is a safe place for them to go. Because, you know, although, you know, the music, you know, it is secular music, you know, but it leaves room, you know, for you to be able to express yourself and not abandon your faith by listening to a KEM record. You know, so I appreciate that. Yeah.
And we thank you for that. Last question. So we know the Bible tells us that we are to be epistles of men, and so we know the story of David, we know the story of Paul, and I always like to say that our stories are, it's the book of KEM, it's the book of Melanie. And so in reading the book of KEM, how would that read?
Huh. Wow.
There's a start, there's a middle, and there's a
finish. There's a start, there's a middle, and there's a finish. Wow. We don't have time.
Okay, that's fair. How would you like it to end?
With well done, my good and faithful servant. You know? Yeah.
I think that's what we all want.
Yeah, you know? Good job, you know? Good job. You know, you did. You made me proud.
Good job. Good job. And we thank you. It's KEM on Praise.